Hello guys, if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit this bell icon so that you can get notified for my videos. Here are some of my other channels. If you like, please do subscribe.
Hello everyone, in the first part of the video we talked about Sir Richard Steele, but now we are going to talk about Joseph Edison. He wrote a drama, Cato, and here you can see Richard Steele wrote a drama, The Constant Lover. Spectator was founded by Joseph Edison. Joseph Edison ने ही Spectator को found किया था और ये जो collaboration था वो Sir Richard Steele के साथ में था. Spectator के बारे में बात करें, it was a consummate painter of the contemporary life and manner. ये जो अगर हमें उस time की the age of जो Pope के बारे में उस time के life और manner के बारे में बात समझनी है, so we must read about the Spectator. Edison also explored trifles, उस time की जो छोटी मोटी बातें होती थी उसके बारे में भी उन्होंने लिखा. And he was neutral between the Whigs and the Tories. He was not political, okay, inclined to any Tories and Whigs. ना तो Tories के पक्ष में थे and we can say he didn't choose the either one. He is a humorist. And his famous character, Sir Roger de Coverley, shows his good-natured humor. And this is, you know, his famous character, Sir Roger de Coverley. His contribution of the Spectator to the development of the novel. It was, we can say, the Spectator is called the forerunner of the novel. Aur ye forerunner of the novel isliye kaha jata hai because he made the series of stories. And he published it. They founded the sense of characterization in this. That's why. So as we can find this statement true about Sir Roger de Coverley. So these are the, you can just pause the video and you can read it. And you can compare these two because there is at least one question from the age of Pope comes from the periodicals. And we must know about it. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Take care. See you next video.